Number 9. Etrusco. One of the city's well-regarded Italian restaurants is Etrusco at the Savoy. The family-run pizzeria and spaghetteria has been in business for more than 20 years and upholds a genuine Italian legacy by welcoming customers with a variety of meals, breads, antipasto, and salads. Number 8. 1908. A quick 30-minute journey from Dunedin, the 1908 Cafe is located in the Otago Peninsula and has beautiful surroundings. The establishment, which was constructed at the turn of the 20th century, has long catered to inhabitants using the ferry to Port Chalmers and Dunedin. Number 7. Esplanade. Visitors will be thrilled to discover a genuine Italian restaurant serving wood-fired pizza, hearty pasta meals, and a small place right on Dunedin's St. Clair coastline. The menu at Esplanade is equally enticing as the chic decor, which features big windows looking out over the surf. Number 6. Bacchus. Bacchus, which is housed in a historic building from the 1880s, is well worth a visit even for the architecture alone. The classic high ceilings and ornate cornicing are spectacular, and they are exquisitely complemented by the wooden flooring and stunning sash windows that look over the octagon in the city center. Number 5. Number 7. Balmac. The wonderful neighborhood restaurant Number 7 Balmac, which specializes in contemporary New Zealand food, is located in the Dunedin neighborhood of Maori Hill. The restaurant features its own kitchen garden, which provides the cooks with the most recent herbs and vegetables, drawing both locals and tourists to the city. Number 4. Plateau. On Dunedin's harbour front, in a great location lies the laid-back restaurant Plateau. Since it first opened in 2002, the restaurant has introduced a straightforward approach to cooking to the neighbourhood by providing guests with fresh ingredients, classic flavours, and warm service. Number 3. Two Chefs. Two Chefs is an upscale bistro with a Parisian vibe that is situated in the inner city. The restaurant's dark wood decor features antique furniture, dark stained paneling, and leather seats. It also offers a large selection of specialty beers and cocktails, as well as classic French food. Number 2. Ironic Cafe. In a recent contest for Cafe of the Year, Ironic Cafe triumphed over more than 1,000 other entries from throughout the nation. This is not shocking, of course, given the restaurant is renowned for its delectable flavors, food from nearby farmers, and special location with a lovely view of Dunedin's famous railway station. Number 1. Nova. With a long history in Dunedin, a prime location in the heart of the city, Nova takes pride in its seasonal menu, amazing assortment of baked products, and excellent Aliexpress coffee. The delectable breakfasts are guaranteed to get you ready for the day if you are looking for a hefty brunch.